time and then we'll go. Good job. See, that's the point, is to go and push yourself just a little bit more. And then eventually you get comfortable, just like how I taught you how to skate down the hill. Good job. How's your hands? Okay. Made it, give me five. Yeah. So beautiful up here. Take it easy for a sec. Alright, let's enjoy the view.
It's so pretty.
Uh-huh. Well, you're doing good today, you know. A little bit more confidence, huh?
Yeah.
Good job. Give you one more year of this, or whenever I can make things happen, and never know. Never know.
I didn't see you at first, and I thought you went down there. I was like, what?
No, 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 no. Yeah, no way.
Even if you did, I'd just be staying up here.
Yeah. If I went down there, that'd be not good, I think. Yeah.
That's the thing.
Ooh.
Such bad anxiety when people go like that close to the edge.
Yeah, right?
Like, they can slide. Like, who did that? Who's crazy enough?
I don't know. That is a good one. Shit. We better check, make sure nobody's dead down there. Oh, no. Oh, wow, look at them. I guess so. The secret spot. Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't think we got good enough tires to...
Can I explore?
Not on. Huh? Like on foot, and we need to go get the keys. That is beautiful down there. I wonder how we get down there. Besides walking straight down. Huh?
Make steps in the sand.
You want to?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go get them keys.
My legs are going to be so tired.
Oh, are you sure?
Yep.
I don't know. Look how steep this is, though. What if we can't get back up?
Okay, we don't need to.
Yeah, it's only day two. I don't want to jeopardize the rest of the time I got with you. But I would love to go down there, for real, for real. Maybe, we'll see. Wow. Gorgeous.